A stalled tractor on Artesia Road led to the wreck of two semi-trucks. The lead truck went around the stalled tractor and continued on Artesia Road. However, the following truck wasn't aware of the location of the front truck and went around the tractor at a faster speed. The two collided. There were no serious injuries.